Hey, welcome back. We're going to show you our most advanced iron neck exercise that we do with our athletes. It's the 360 degree turn with 90 degree looks left and right simultaneous. First off, you got to make sure that your athlete can just do this coordination wise. And then second off, you got to be very detailed in what you're looking for. We're going to have Coach demonstrate this. As he moves, I want you to notice that his shoulders are going to stay still or attempt to stay still while his head moves back and forth. Now you notice Coach is doing a great job just turning, and then his head, not fast, but in a controlled motion, is going left and right. This is a phenomenal exercise for us because we're able to change the angle at which we're getting the torque on the neck. So even though we're here, we're still getting our left and right. Even at one another angle on the other side, we're still getting our turn. Again, as we've spoke before in past exercises, the neck training we found is one of the best ways to prevent concussions, but you have to attack it from different angles. This allows us to attack this from different angles at a multitude of angles, which makes our neck training much more functional, and it's why we love the iron neck. Continue to check us out at performancecourse.com and on Instagram and Twitter for more videos.